Hello everybody, Fishfine here, back with another Borderlands video. So I really want to take down this gun, but I'm pretty sure you can't. I did it. That's the way. I like it. That's the way. So I'm supposed to be in here, but I don't know how to get in there. Oh, can I get on it? Can I possibly get on it? Yeah. There's another Marcus statue. Is there a midget under there? Oh, okay, let's follow the path. Let's follow the road. I'm so happy that was. This is the way I like this game. Death for all. Oh, hey, I forgot about something. Let's head back. Okay, the game's lagging again. I don't understand the lag times of this game. Just sometimes decides to lag. Okay, what is this? There's a generator. Hi, generator. I don't want to pause the recording because then I'll have to do editing to make it so that it fits smoothly together, and I don't like to do that, so I'll take it. Awesome. Hi, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hi, crystals. I like crystals. I am saved. Well, I'm not saved. I have saved. Kill them all. I wish I was saved. Go now! Yes, I'm definitely lost. Sir, I'm lost. Can you direct me to your sledge? Please direct me to your nearest sledge.
Time for a pound! Some meat puppet! Strip the flesh! Some...
God.
It's time for my...
Come here, psycho. That was really lucky. Let's grab our sniper.
I'm really good at this.
No, you're not, Lilith. I'm good at this. Oh. You've got a good throw. Good arm.
It's time for another pound of flesh!
Bye-bye. Oh, come on, that was a crit. That should have killed
Let's
you.
Let's teach him a lesson!
No scope. 360 no scope. Such a noob.
You want some of this?
Actually, I do want some of that. I would love some of that.
Sell my ammo.
Welp. This is gonna be great. There's no escaping in one. I think that was also in the second one. No escaping mark. Oh, hey. Frames, you're not dead. Good job, Frames. Good job. Okay. Yeah, shoot me. No. Oh my god, that was so close. Please give me some more ammo. Okay, I thought I was all the way back at the beginning. I was about to be a little cheaty. Okay, so there's no console in Borderlands 1. God, imagine how easy this game was if you had console commands in Borderlands 1. Oh, I'm not out of ammo. I'm done. You deserve that. Okay, so, do I have any assault rifles? Okay. I can't use that. I can use that, though. Most I've died in one episode. Wow. By the way, this episode is we're going to defeat Sledge, so this might be an hour-long episode. Just saying. Sweet, okay, teetier. It's a teetier meteor. Oh my god, how did you throw a grenade that far? Okay, not that bad, just need to be in their face to use it.
dead!
Awesome. I am running. Why did I do that?
You'd better run!
Okay, I would love a Marcus munitions right now. Like, I would really love a Marcus munitions. But there better be a... Soften you guys up. Yep, I'm not giving away to you, don't worry.
I don't wanna die!
Really? Okay, sniper rifle cartridges, repeater, SMG. Sick, none of that helps. SMG, that helps. Is there anything on the roof? I wonder if it'll let me go outside. Oh, hey. Nope. Okay. I was hoping for some good stuff, and you didn't deliver. I'm scared of that guy right there. This guy, I don't understand why I didn't kill him first. Second chance. You better die.
It's time!
Okay, I'm gonna leave that guy alive. I'm gonna need him.
Cover me! Out of ammo!
Awesome. I don't want to meet my maker. I would love to meet a Marcus Munitions, though. If you can arrange that, I would be very happy. I kill this guy by
kill them all.
Guys, know the same mark that I won't escape from? You have any idea? Okay. I'm just gonna skip that whole middle area entirely. Ooh. Is this openable? No. Okay, let's keep going. That is why leveling is helpful. I hate that sometimes you have...
Jodo!
Okay, I like that one, and I want to get rid of... Okay, so... I wasn't here. I give up. Okay, run away, run away, run away. Oh, hey. I wish I had infinite ammo like all these bad guys. Hubby. Oh, you know what makes this super? The sword shield makes us all freeze. So good. I love you, game. I love you. I honestly love you. This game suddenly got a lot better to me. It's suddenly a lot more. Ooh, what's that?
Made by us. Make sure it's you.
Let's sell some stuff. Blast Stinger. That looks better. Get rid of you. Incendiary Fury. 31 and 24. Not as good. And then 48. What is that? What is it? Okay, so let's replace that with that, and then let's get rid of that, and then that sniper. I don't want to use. Okay, so. Start with that. Ah, another feel, guys. Does it feel good? Yeah. You like it, don't you? Hey, dude. Yeah, that's what I think of you. Bitch.
Mine.
Okay. There's nothing else in here. Let's continue on. Oh my god, am I happy.
Going after the vault? Better arm yourself with the best!
Okay, I like that one. Let's get rid of the... that one. God, that was so difficult. Oh no.
This one is a brute, and he has a powerful shield you will need to...
I heard shield. Do I have...
down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you.
I remember this all too well.
Slate will punish you! Let's think about what to do. You could sit in a corner and shoot him, which is kind of, or run around, or you could run through the middle, or you could train him, which is what I was trying to do, or you could just tank it. I don't know what to do. Is the issue? I don't know what to do. That's great. Let's go. So train in the middle. Eeny meeny miny moe can check about the toad. Eeny meeny miny moe. Mama says you are not it. Okay, we're training.
If you need healing, step right up.
Oh, that one's so cool. I want a class mod. That's unfair, I want a class mod.
Only by the best. If the vault is real, you'll be able to afford it.
Okay, so... Sledge. Okay, so let's also equip that.
No one comes.
Okay. Let's do this. I like this way. Understand, Sledge.
It's time for my pound of flesh!
No. Okay, so let's just do what I was doing, which is not doing it the correct way. This way we have effectively unlimited ammo. Because we can just come back there and fill up.
More!
Surprise!
better against sludge. Let's wait for our shield to regen. Never mind. Rotation. Okay. Crush you style. Try and go towards Cashew there. Sorry, Sludge, I disrupted your eating. But I have stuff to do. See what this does. So that's a 7 to hit. Let's see what this does. Okay, a lot more. This one's a lot better. I like this way of cheaty sludging it. Come on, right. Okay. I won't come here unless Sludge tells them to.
Your grenade should do more than just explode. Customize your grenade.
Okay, sweet. We got this. Hopped up on grenades and... Okay, I think he reset. He might have. Come on, Sledge. Come here, buddy. Huh. Pick that up in here. Oh, God. God, that shotgun's really powerful. Hi.
No!
Not good.
Big Sledge!
Okay. So that's the way you need to do it. Is just do the door.
If you want to get to the vault first, you're gonna need to eliminate the competition.
Bum 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 bum.
Now death come for you, Drop Sledge.
Oh no.
That was close to bad. Sludge, you can do it. I believe in you. You know what? From now on, there's going to be a speed up. With no music, just a speed up. So, I will see you guys. Actually, you know, there'll be a speed up from now on. So, I will see you guys then. Bye. Hello, everybody. I'm back. So, you notice I'm at the beginning of this place, same guns, same everything. I'm actually going to off camera do a bunch of the side quests, then next episode we will be back at Sledge. I will see if I can get myself up to level 17, and I will not spend any skill points, but I will try to level up. So I just want to say sorry about that. I tried for a long time to beat Sledge and I never got him, so I'm just defaulting to something else. So, I want to say thank you guys for watching. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe, even though this is kind of a failed video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Also, I think I fixed the, I'm pretty sure I fixed the frame rate issues, because I'm on the highest settings, and I'm sticking at a solid frame rate. Extraordinarily nice. Okay, so again, oh hey, challenge. Again, I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!